Well, hi there, boys and girls. Yay! You ready for some Halloween fun?
We can't
wait. Yes! Whoa!
Well, my name is Nana, and I am your Halloween fairy.
Yay!
Yep, that's right. That's right.
What are we gonna do, Nana?
Today, I've planned a special Halloween party just for us.
Will there be demons?
Don't you worry, boys and girls. No scary stuff for us. Nuh-uh. No ghosts or goblins or evil demons. And definitely no trolls. Nuh-uh. No trolls for us.
Can we go through the pumpkin patch?
We'll definitely take a ride in the pumpkin patch and see all the pretty pumpkins. Oh. Oh my. Maybe I shouldn't have stopped for that Mexican food. What a loud tummy grumble I have. Bad, bad, Mr. Tummy. Bad.
Tell us more. Tell us more.
What else, Nana?
We're gonna dunk for apples and play hide and seek and smack open a piñata for all his yummy candy. I sure hope he doesn't mind.
Candy.
You don't even know what candy is.
She makes it sound yummy, even though we don't eat.
And come nightfall, we're gonna have a campfire and sing songs.
Woohoo! Fun time!
And maybe even tell a scary story or two. Doesn't that sound like fun? Oh my, that's a little scary, boys and girls. I wasn't expecting anyone over in the Halloween forest today.
I can't take him anymore!
He sounds like a Mr. Grumpy Pants, if you ask me.
Oh my holy placebo bump crackers! I certainly didn't mean lightning, boys and girls.
No, Mr. Grumpy Pants. No, not right there! Not right there! Not Mr. Grumpy Pants!
That kind of hurts, Mr. Grumpy Pants.
Halloween is not for fairies. Get your own holiday. Halloween is mine.